Assalamualaikum. In this session we are going to know how to create a circular cutout. In a cutting and stamping toolbar we have to click a circular cutout toolbar. So drag the whole toolbar and click a circular cutout. After selecting a circular cutout we have to specify the bending part in a sheet metal. Just select a bending part in a sheet metal and give the diameter for a circular cutout. You have to increase the radius value for appearance of the hole. Now the circular cutout is successfully created. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Thanks for watching. Use the color for a good appearance and aesthetic look. Salam.